veteran American musician Stevie Wonder, in a recent interview with Oprah Winfrey, disclosed that he plans to move to Ghana as a result of racism in America. According to the singer, he is relocating to Ghana because he does not want his grandchildren to suffer racism in the country.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.